Edgar Candless Pottery and StarWorks Center for Creative Enterprises quarantine special. But when you're in quarantine, every day is special. So let's just have a little fun. Let's hope the quarantine does not last until summertime. Daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, please stop your crying. Won't you stop your crying? One of the until that day, nothing's gonna harm you. Well, with your mommy and daddy standing by, always standing by. Daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. Well, so much, little baby, please stop your crying. Won't you stop crying? Won't you stop your crying? Summertime. How's everybody doing out there? All right. We're just sitting here in the house, enjoying ourselves all summer long.
People are saying thanks for sharing and go Firefest.
All right. Got Rhonda on the other hand. Everything. She's helping me out tonight. We're going to treat this old radio broadcast style, just talking about stuff. She's going to tell me when you guys comment. If y'all feel like it, post some requests my way. You never know. I might even know it. I might not. I've had a lot of requests so far. I'm going to keep playing anyway. So this next tune is in honor of our good friend, Mr. Bill Withers. May he rest. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. But ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. I wonder this time where she's gone. Sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. And I know, 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 I know. mercy. Yes. Thank you, Bill. Sure appreciate your music. So hit a tune from Mr. Bruce Springsteen. Hope you enjoy it. Steam doors and lamps, mirrors, dress waves. Like a vision, she dances across the porch while the radio plays.
Says that's his favorite version of that song.
Oh, thanks, Rodney.
Beth hopes it was for her.
Oh.
She says thanks. Tate Phillips wants you to play some R. Kelly.
Oh, shoot.
Rodney says, does he mean Richard Kelly or Ronald Kelly?
Oh, Ron Kelly is a good friend of ours. You might know some of his hits, you know. But we won't get into that right now.
And John Palafka wants to know if you know any Little Feet.
I don't know
any
Little Feet.
And Vincent Parham says, nice version of Summertime.
Oh, thank you.
Marty Larson wants some blues.
Some blues. Well, let's see. I have to think about that blues for a second. Let me get back to y'all on that one. Actually, I haven't done this in a long time. Let me find a harmonica from a man that wants the blues. I think this is old. Oh goodness gracious! I'd be kidding myself if I even knew who it was. Y'all might know though. Got me running, you got me high, you got me run any way you want to go. Yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want.
Camless loves you.
Oh, I love you too.
Vincent Parham says, woohoo. Tammy Dunn says, awesome.
Oh.
Beth says, oh yeah.
Mm.
And Bonnie Wallace wants to know if you know any Neil Young.
Mercy. I don't have any Neil Young readily available, I'm afraid. But oh man, let's do something real special. I don't have any of those, I'm sorry. Y'all keep on throwing them at me. You never know. I tried to throw together a stir-crazy little medley here. Several songs that might sort of capture what we all are feeling right now, being sort of stuck at home. So this is my stir-crazy compilation, if you will. Yeah. Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy for feeling so blue. am, and I'm crazy for loving you. All the things I remember when I lost my mind. But there was something so pleasant about that face. Hurt by some crazy man running around wielding the guitar. Oh.
So Lois and Lisa say they're doing much better with your intervention.
Oh, good.
Beth says, wow. Bonnie Wallace wants you to know that she likes your originals, too.
Oh, shoot.
Paul Hay wants you to have his baby.
Oh.
And Rodney requested Hold On.
Oh, mercy. There's too many good things to happen there. Let's see. Well, I'm going to take out two birds with one stone. We got someone wanting an original and Rodney wants Hold On. So, what's a big come down there? I gotta build down for that one. That's a workout. Something I will do, though. It's very important to tune your guitar. You can tune a guitar. That's what they say.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you. I appreciate everyone hanging out with me. It sure makes things bearable knowing there are folks out there. Well, you know, misery loves company.
The cafe one is sideways. Let's see if we can fix that.
Cafe gone sideways. Yeah. I'll see if I can pull this one off. This is my good friend Rodney. He likes to write the saddest songs I've ever heard in all my time. So know if you ever watched a lot of compete against him.
I'm on a westbound road, started out from nowhere, man. So many lives that I've known, searching for the promised land. I spent 18 years of confusion before I found the beauty in a young girl's eyes. I spent 18 years of wondering who I am before I came to realize you only get one shot at this world, but if you're lucky enough to find a boy or a girl, then you gotta hold on. Hold on. You gotta hold on. You gotta hold on. And it's a long, long road. It just keeps rolling along. Come on in out of the cold and share a drink and a song, and tell a story about the good times and the people that you know, and tell a story about your children. Did you get a chance to watch them grow? You only get one shot this world, but if you're lucky enough to have a boy or a girl, then you gotta hold on. You gotta hold on. You gotta hold on. You gotta hold on. And it's a long, long road. It just keeps winding along. So many lives that I've known, searching for the promised land. I spent 45 years of confusion, and I still don't know. 45 years of wondering who I am. Sometimes it goes by so slow. Only got one shot at this world. I was lucky enough to be a boy who found a girl, and I'm gonna hold on. Gonna hold on. I'm gonna hold on. I'm gonna hold on.
Goodness. That's something else. We get these warts and all, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah. This is what you call it live. Live and made specially for you. Thank you so much for joining me.
Debbie Willard says you're doing an awesome job.
Thank you.
If you can play one of your originals from the Sunset Theater Show.
Oh, my. Yeah.
And Jennifer Hay. Hey, hi. I'm not sure if I messed up your last name, Jennifer. I'm sorry. Yeah, I know, but I don't know how to say their last name. She wants to know if you can play.
It's like with plague.
She wants to know if you can play Bobby McGee or Angel from Montgomery.
Oh, my. Mm-hmm.
Judy Kroom says you're one of the most talented and versatile guys she's known, and she's known you since you had a burgundy mohawk. She wanted everyone to know that.
These people are so sweet. Thank you so much, everybody.
Ed Thronberg says you sound and look great on a 55-inch TV.
Mercy. That's a great big old TV. Thanks for putting me up there.
And Rodney says thank you.
You're welcome, Rodney. I sure love you, buddy, and I miss you. Look forward to getting those jams in again. Let's see, some originals, you say. Mm-hmm. How about a little tune called You Must Be Crazy? Since we're talking about crazy songs, I meant to throw this into my crazy set a little while ago, but I got so excited I got mixed up. But here we go. You must be crazy, you're from outer space, man. Who put those thoughts in your head? Hearing what
what you're saying, and I'm waiting oh so patiently, listening to what you say to me. Thing. That's how the whole thing started. You thought this time was different. You thought she'd be significant. Oh no, the walls fell down. And now you wish you'd waited. Now you know those are the breaks. It cannot be anticipated.
To play You Must Be Crazy again. He missed it the first time. Vince, you're just going to have to watch it later.
You're going to get with me. We're going to play it real soon, buddy. We're going to play it real soon. Let's see if I can put this harmonica in. Roman's real concerned. He really wants to go outside. I'm not sure if we should let Roman out.
Well, then we'll just have to let him right back
just
in.
Have to let him right back out again. That's how it goes with the dogs, y'all know. Sure do wish I had a evil twin here to open up the door and let the dogs out.
Tonight.
All right. Let me just take that off. Mercy me.
Adam says to ask you not to play the torture device to your right.
Yeah, I won't do that.
Okay. He also said that was his favorite.
Banjo? Banjo's your favorite, Adam? Yeah, I'll grab that.
No, that song was his favorite. Janet Deaton liked the harmonica.
Ooh. Thank you so much.
Jeremy Gilchrist says that it sounds great.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you, Jeremy.
And Aaron Limeberry is very excited that you played the harmonica. I'll let you read that one later.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. I know what he wants, but sorry, Aaron, I have not actually practiced. My buddy Tate actually does the song you want to hear, which is that we used to call it the Devil's Song, but I think now it's called the Devil and the Baptist, and he's got a whole new bridge for that. So look up my buddy Tate Phillips sometime at Red Radio Productions, and he's got tons of music coming out over that way, too. Mercy.
Debbie Willard says thank you and way cool.
Oh, mercy, thank you.
Adam Landman says no banjo. He's very adamant about no banjo.
Adam is adamant. Go get it.
And he loves you.
Oh, shucks. You guys are great.
We love you too, Adam.
Well, this is I wrote this for my wife, but it'll be like a nice love song to all of you out there, too.
Rodney wanted you to know that Roman was throwing in some great harmonies.
Oh, Roman, yeah, Roman is, he's been practicing a lot with me. We're really getting it going here. Let's see here. Here's another one that I wrote, actually one of my more recent songs, oddly enough, and it sounds like one of the oldest songs you hear out there, so I went to a Marty Robbins phase and probably got influenced a little bit, you might say. So, here, this is here's a nice sad song for you to cry in your beer to. When you told me you didn't love me anymore, and it was hard when you told me you didn't care, and it was hard when you told me you'd been out with other guys. So thanks a lot for making it easier to say goodbye. loved me, then you left me for a time. Then you come back when it suited your mind. Maybe I should know, but then my heart was blind. So thanks a lot for making it easy. Thanks a lot for making it easier to tell you goodbye. I never thought I'd ever see you with another by your side. Making it easier to say goodbye. Thanks a lot for never saying you were sorry. Thanks a lot for never giving a damn. Thanks a lot for leaving me wondering why. Thanks a lot for making it easier to tell you goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, yes. Just wanted to let y'all know, I'm getting word off the wire here. We have so far raised $160. One third's going to go to the StarWorks baristas and bartenders, and one third's going to StarWorks, and I'll take the other third. You know, no big deal, right? Tip jar is open until midnight on Monday night, and I really appreciate everyone who's donating and everyone who's trying to help out anywhere they can. Thank you so very much. You guys are great. Let's do a song about leaving this world.
I want you to know your flowers don't grow on the moon, and I hope you'll be visiting soon from a lonely star. Was anybody there? Anybody could have known that your light is away from your home. And now it's time to say goodbye. I see that your home has so little room. Care anybody. Nobody could have known that you're light years away from your home. And so long, the feeling is gone. You're stuck in a moment in the planet you're on. And so long, the moment is gone. You want to get back to your star. But I only can take you so far.
Danny Gatoby says, awesome.
Oh,
Evelyn Ray says, sound great. Lee Harris Haywood says, word.
Right.
Rodney says, that's one of the best melodies ever.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Kristen Goodwin says, they're enjoying your music outside at a bonfire. It's a perfect night with great entertainment, and thank you.
Wonderful.
Adam Landman also said, thank you. Oh,
thank you guys so much. Let's do some more originals. Why not?
Here we are, the future.
Nancy Gatoby says, thank you.
Oh, absolutely, Nancy. Thank you. And thank you for doing everything you do. This was supposed to be Fyre Fest, as many of you know. It got canceled, of course. But we're here having a good time, and we're still producing the music for Starworks as if it were still going on. I hope that all of you guys are having a great time. Oh my goodness, $260 that you guys have raised for us. Thank you very much. That'll be split three ways and divided amongst the organizations. We sure appreciate everything. Cheers. If you want to know how to get some of these mugs, I know a guy.
Vince says encore. Vince, he's not done yet.
I'm not done. Not done yet. I'll just keep on going until I'm bored. Yeah. I spoke a bit about that unhealthy fascination with some Marty Robbins. It seems to have captured me. Don't worry about me. It's all over now. Be explained, can be controlled. One day it's warm, next day it's cold. Don't pity me, 'cause I'm feeling blue. Don't
is listening in Toledo, Ohio.
Oh, thank you, John.
He is related to Jackie.
Oh, yes.
Elisa,
I met that guy. He's a singer, too, as far as he told me, yes.
I think so.
Yeah.
Melissa Beard said to tell you hi.
Mm. Well, howdy.
Judy loves that you're covering the old guys, quote unquote.
Oh, they're young fellas, ain't they, Judy?
Joe Grant says, nice. And say hi to Hope. Hi, Hope.
Hi, Hope. Yes. What you got, baby? You trying to tell me something? We're having a good time here, just rolling right along with all of you. We appreciate everybody's generosity. We appreciate everybody hanging out, having a good time. We're just gonna keep rolling for a little while.
Left me sad, no more hanging.
Sue Hennessy is listening from Tucson, Arizona.
Tucson, Arizona. All right, what's up?
Rich Witt says very good music and that he's at home drinking a beer.
Thank you, Rich. We miss you, buddy.
You're not alone. We're having a beer with you.
That's right. I really could use another one. Anyone out there buying?
And Aaron Lineberry says that he wishes he was here, intoxicated and singing along horribly.
Singing along. Oh, let's do something a little funky here. I don't know, my buddy
Linda
Hank's here.
Linda says hi. Linda Nielsen says hi, Eck.
Oh, mercy, yes. I got a request a few days ago, and I'm going to keep on playing anyway. No, but yeah, I love doing that one. I'll never tire of that joke. But what with the whole tiger craze going on right now? This one's for all you tiger crazy people. Oh, my. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. And it won't be much when you get through with me. I'm losing weight and turning mighty fast. And it looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Well, I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb. Just the type to lose my dreams and plans. But now before we call it a night. It is Firefest night after all. Oh my, oh my. Is that a sweet, sweet, lovely lady about to pour me a drink? She said she don't want to get on camera. Look at this guitar for a minute. Y'all like that, don't you? You like that, don't you?
Lois wants to know if you know any Bill Withers.
I do know some. I already did my Bill Withers song. I've got a beer I won't advertise right now because it's not Four Saints beer, I'm afraid. I could not get any Four Saints beer. Y'all should go out and try their curbside service. I know we're not, like, doing their show, but those guys are great. Oh, yes.
Daniel Bruce says, howdy.
Look at that.
Ben Owen says, play it, Eck. You have so much talent.
Golly, thanks, Ben. Let's do a sleepy little Ink Spots song. Another fascination of mine. I love the Ink Spots.
Maybe you'll think of me when you are all alone.
Oh, yes.
You got some loves on that one.
Oh, thank you, everybody.
Kim Kirkpatrick says, hey there, guys. Oh, hey, Kim.
Yeah. We just keep going. Why not? She ain't got nothing better to do. I mean, we could stop playing, technically, but, you know, what do y'all think? You think I should keep playing for a little while? Well, everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. A lovesick fool that's blind and just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I should go out and have some fun and make time. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out of bed as a freak. Third well, always call her charm. Well, I still love her so. And brother, don't you know? I'm up for her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new.
She's enjoying this so much.
Wonderful. Thank you, Hope.
Vince says that Adrian says to tell you hi and that he didn't know you were on TV.
Hey, little dude. All right. Holy cow. $310 to split three ways between Hot Starworks baristas, Starworks, and myself. I sure appreciate everything you guys are doing. You guys are just absolutely wonderful. Open till midnight Monday. Keep on donating. You keep seeing this thing. It happens to show up, and you're like, hey, I'll just throw some money their way. Keep on doing it, please. It helps out for a great cause. If you're familiar with Starworks, then you know what a wonderful place it is. Please help them out. Come on. Do what we can. Right? Oh, mercy. What are we going to do? Well, I seem to have exhausted my list. Let's do another original tune. How about this? This is one off of my upcoming album, Television. I've done most of the songs on this one. Well, there's several I haven't done. This is called Deja Vu.
I'd like to think that I'd know how to do it. I'd probably stay out drinking all night with the boys. But I don't rule the world. I don't think they'd let me anyway. So I'll just go on listening to the voice in my head and the sound of my
you to sing about real stuff. Can you do that with Adam not here?
I can imagine. Hold on. I gotta imagine you guys. Alright. Real stuff requires a particular thing. Mainly it requires a subject and a southern accent. So sometimes you gotta sit around the house wondering about things to sing. You don't know what you're gonna sing. There's things like signs and things. Talking about real stuff. Yes, we're singing about real stuff. Y'all know about real stuff. You're gonna sit around the house singing about iPods and iPads and glasses of wine and glasses of beer. There's running and singing about that real stuff. You know about it. Everybody's dealing with real stuff. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can do this now.
Everyone knows this one.
Sing along.
That's what he said. He said, sing it, y'all.
Mercy.
Vince wants you to play Susie Q.
Mm. Oh, mercy. I hadn't done that one in a long time. Let's see. How do we do Susie Q? Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. you.
Beth Thronberg and her sister Sue Hennessy both like that song that says woohoo, and Sue says great song.
How about that?
Danny Gatoby says go Eck. Drew and Cooper are listening now.
Got it. Let's do something crazy. How about we close it out? Do one more. We good?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do one more, and then we can, then me and Rhonda can get back to our regular lives.
We can eat dinner.
We can eat dinner. What are you guys having for dinner? We're going to have some pork. I think we're having pork. This is a song about pork. No, it's not a song about pork. All right, I'll do one more. I've sort of been making this one my my go-to ender song, so we'll just do that one. So we will meet again. I love all of you. Thank you so very much for hanging out with me. I very much appreciate you checking out and supporting everything going on right now. Doing the best you can. STARworks appreciates it. I know Five is out there loving on it. Yeah, that's right. We're going to split this up here a little later. We're going to keep the tip jar open until midnight Monday night. So, y'all, keep on having a good time. Drink as much as you want. You're at home. No big deal. Have a good time. See you next time. Bye-bye. 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 See ya. See ya. See ya next time. See ya. Bye.